A double chin, also known as submental fat, is a common condition that occurs when a layer of fat forms below your chin. A double chin is often associated with weight gain, but you don't have to be overweight to have one. Genetics or looser skin resulting from aging may also cause a double chin. If you have a double chin and want to get rid of it, there are several things you can do. 1. Straight jaw jut. Tilt your head back and look toward the ceiling. Push your lower jaw forward to feel a stretch under the chin. Hold the jaw jut for a 10 count. Relax your jaw and return your head to a neutral position. 2. Ball exercise. Place a 9 to 10 inch ball under your chin. Press your chin down against the ball. Repeat 25 times daily. 3. Pucker up with your head tilted back, look at the ceiling. Pucker your lips as if you're kissing the ceiling to stretch the area beneath your chin. Stop puckering and bring your head back to its normal position. 4. Tongue stretch, looking straight ahead, stick your tongue out as far as you can. Lift your tongue upward and toward your nose. Hold for 10 seconds and release. 5. Neck stretch, tilt your head back and look at the ceiling. Press your tongue against the roof of your mouth. Hold for 5 to 10 seconds and release. 6. Bottom jaw jut, tilt your head back and look at the ceiling. Turn your head to the right. Slide your bottom jaw forward. Hold for 5 to 10 seconds and release. Repeat the process with your head turned to the left. Decreasing a double chin through diet and exercise. If your double chin is due to weight gain, losing weight may make it smaller or get rid of it. The best way to lose weight is to eat a healthy diet and exercise regularly. Some healthy eating guidelines are: eat 4 servings of vegetables daily. Eat 3 servings of fruits daily. Replace refined grains with whole grains. Avoid processed foods. Eat lean protein, such as poultry and fish. Eat healthy fats, such as olive oil, avocados, and nuts. Avoid fried foods. Eat low-fat dairy products. Reduce your sugar intake. Practice portion control. As the number drops on your scale, your face may get thinner. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And for more interesting videos, subscribe to the channel.